We're live on there.
We are live on the GoPro.
Live on the internet.
Let's get a little promo for our Instagram. I don't got an Instagram page set up for us, but...
It's fine. It's a work in progress. It's all a work in progress here.
Yo, what's up? We're live in the studio. We got DJ Noise over here.
What's up?
And we're gonna have some badass tunes coming up in about 12 minutes. Yo, what's up? We're live in the studio. We got DJ Noise. What's up? We're gonna have some badass tunes coming up in about 12 minutes. All right. Tune in. 90.3 FM.
All right, I'm gonna get those parts ready. Marijuana laws. That's a good cart. There's a minute. Oh, that's long. What the hell? These are all really long. Okay, we're good. Got three carts, pretty quick ones, so.
Let's get it. Oh, audio check.
Yeah.
2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Check, 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 check. There's no sound. There's no sound. Just kidding.
Got me worried for a second. Dude, just thought of something evil. Hello?
Pick up the phone like that.
Never know.
Oh, what's happening? Oh, okay, he's signing off.
Ain't no sunshine. Hell yeah, dude.
All right. Can we hear that?
It felt like this is good music to branch off into our show. But
it is. That's why I like the slot, the time slot.
All right. This should be good right here. Yeah. Surprised there's no pop filter.
I know, right? They got rid of those.
There was one, huh?
They used to have them in here.
Oh. I was actually gonna have this on my playlist.
Do you really?
I was going to.
Oh. Nice days. Thank you. I think I might be getting too close to the mic, but it's not peaking or anything, you know, in the past previous shows.
Right. It's a weird mix.
It's pretty nice, though. Okay, signed in. Cue's ready. We're ready.
7 more minutes. God damn, longest 7 minutes of life.
Longest 7 minutes ever.
What's up with Reddit?
Hmm?
Anything entertaining on Reddit?
I don't know.
Let's see what's up with Facebook.
Five minutes.
God damn, this dude played like 10 songs in 10 minutes.
I know. It's pretty nice, though.
Yeah.
I'm like sweating that he's gonna play a song I have, though.
I know. Or he's gonna outperform us.
No! I was gonna play that first! No! You know. So I've got Bill Nye the Science Guy, As Groovy as Your Life, and John Densmore from The Doors as our cards.
Nice.
Two minutes.
Come on, baby, don't you know? Hell yeah, dude. I'm still number 10.
Number 10.
10 together or just on this?
All together, yeah. If we're not counting those, it's a 7.
Okay. Not bad, dude.
Not bad, yeah. So, yeah.
I'm not nervous, you're nervous.
Oh, God.
You should just get a stack of vinyls and sit on that be higher.
It's all you guys had.
Oh, dang. All right.
You can't get it higher?
None of them. I think this is probably the highest, to be honest.
Is that the dangerous one?
Yeah.
Fuck that.
You're gonna hear me during the show just
fall. Yeah. No, don't do it.
No?
No.
Just lean back.
I wouldn't. I've almost fallen off that thing. You're gonna fall. Watch you get KO'd and I have to do the show by myself.
It'll be terrible. Just all bleeding.
Screaming. 1 minute.
Alright. Let's do it.
Alright. You ready? Gonna fade it? Oh, wait.
Born ready.
Wait.
Got the audios all set? It's set to this speaker?
What do you mean?
I think it should be good.
I think it'll be fine. Oh, yeah, it's set to the computer. Okay, here we go.
Hello, Bill Nye, the Science Guy here. So happy that you are doing what you're doing right now, listening to 90.3 KDDS
nice.
In Davis, California.
How do they do that?
They just find him.
That's old.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, this is John Densmore of The Doors, and you're listening
okay.
To
KDDS
90.3 FM, Davis, California.
It's a good song.
Do it. You're listening to KDVS 90.3 FM in Davis. I'm DJ Noise. This is the Massive Action Radio Show.
And I'm DJ Tanaga.
That's right. And I hope you've been having a great week. I don't know about you, but I've had an excellent weekend. It was the Oscars last night.
It was, man.
Yeah, it was. Did you also know it was Al Pacino's birthday yesterday?
Really?
Yeah, that's right. So we wanted to send a belated happy birthday to Al Pacino.
That's right. Let's give him a little hand or a round of applause.
Round of applause for Al Pacino.
Right on, Al. We love you.
Yeah. I was wondering, what are some of your favorite Al Pacino movies?
Oh, man, that's a good question. I'm going to have to say Scent of a Woman.
Very nice.
I'm going to have to also probably say Jack and Jill. I love how he played himself.
It was
phenomenal. And then I got to go with 88 Minutes. Rotten Tomatoes hates that movie, but it's worth watching.
It's worth watching. Yeah, it's worth the 88 minutes. yeah, I've always liked The Devil's Advocate, too, with Keanu Reeves.
Classic.
It's a good one. Dog Day Afternoon.
Okay.
It's a good one.
Interesting.
Yeah. Anyway, so if you're by a phone and you're listening with us, we're live in the studio. It's April 26th. It's about 4:02 in the afternoon. And the year is 2021. But anyway, if you want to call in, number's 530-752-2777. And we'd love to hear from you. We're not just saying that. We really want to hear from you.
We're live in the studio.
Yeah.
We're ready to take your requests. Any song you could think of, we might play it.
We'll think about it. But we'll probably play it.
Let's get to it. Fasten your seatbelts. Get ready for takeoff. We're going to Mars.
Let's go. Perfect.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Very nice. Very nice. So we got about We got a caller.
Thank you for calling KDBS. DJ Tsunago speaking. Yeah, we are. Country Joan Fish. What's the song? I feel like I'm fixing to die. All right, what's your name, man? We'll give you a shout out. Scott. All right, thanks for tuning in, brother. Appreciate it.
What was it?
Courtney Joan Fish. I feel like fixing to die.
Let me look it up.
Probably look it up on my phone first.
Yeah. Courtney Jane what?
Courtney Fish.
Courtney Jane Fish. Courtney Fish.
I feel like fixing to die.
She didn't come up. Let me try the name. Feel like fixing... Okay. I feel like fixing to die rag? It looks like country.
Yeah, that's the one.
Are we gonna play country?
What is it, Country Joe McDonald? You might have to just shit talk him.
I think we might have to just shit talk this guy.
Let me play it.
Yeah, let's hear this.
Is it Country Joe?
Country Joe, yeah. Let's hear that.
I feel like Vietnam. Little vinyl. It's a vinyl.
Huh. Okay.
It might fit in.
Yeah?
Chelsea put in a request.
Nice.
This.
I'm gonna say now. What do you think? Yeah, that guy's a troll. That guy's a troll.
Fucking.
We'll just go, hey,
let's
we play.
Shout him out.
Yeah.
Shout out to Scott for giving us the song request. We're gonna try to fit it in.
Very nice, but it wasn't appropriate. Just. I mean, just. We're not gonna fit it in. Like.
Let's shout him out, though, and then let's shout out Chelsea.
Okay, yeah.
What Chelsea said mamas and papas.
Mamas and papas? That'll fit. That'll fit.
California Dreaming.
That fits.
You think so?
I mean, it's a hit, but we'll say it's a request, you know.
For her.
Yeah, it's for her.
Make an exception for her. When do you want to play
it? Yeah, you know. I mean, it's not like a top 40 song, is it? We'll play it. You want to play it at the end? Or do you want to... I'll take out Woo Together. Because I'm really... That's the only one I'm not feeling as much. As
okay. Others. When is that? Your top three?
Bottom three. No, bottom three. Yeah. Mamas and Papas, California Dreamin'. Whoa, power surge.
You saw that?
Yeah. Okay, we're set for Chelsea's request. Cool.
Yeah, totally different genres, to be honest. I feel like those two songs would have been together.
Yeah, totally. I mean, I like that song, California Dreamin'. So
it's a good one.
It's a good one, yeah.
It matches this song.
Yeah, it matches the feel we're going for. Thank you.
still like Pixie and a Die? What the fuck is wrong with you? Scott, what the hell were you
thinking? What were you thinking, Scott? What the hell was that?
This is a funk song. We want to keep people alive.
We're trying to keep people awake and entertained.
Good try, baby.
Good try, though. A for effort, Scott. A for effort, Scott, but that song was inappropriate. We're moving on.
Do it, dude. We gotta be that charisma.
We'll do that, yeah. We gotta stand our ground.
Stand our ground. Yeah.
This is our show. Got a good mix too.
Some water in me. The river runs through me.
Coheed and Cambria.
You got a request?
Yeah.
Damn, dude.
Oh shit, I don't want to fuck this up though. Can we look it up on your phone?
Yeah. Damn, dude. A lot of listeners right now. What is it?
Coheed and Cambria?
Coheed?
Yeah.
Coheed and Cambria. Chelsea said, thank you both. What's nice. The song?
Tell her thanks for me. I asked. We'll see. Song. I heard this last night and I was like, oh man, I got to change the whole playlist, you know?
After this we got
Teardrops and then you're up.
Sexy Ways by the Funkadelics.
Dig it. Cerebral. Cerebral.
Cerebral.
Ephemeral.
Ethereal.
I love those words.
I know, right? Oh man. You check in on this. We're good. 25 minutes in.
Nice. Am I on screen?
Yeah, you're in there.
What about right here?
Move around. Yeah, you're in there.
Damn.
Yeah. So that's another thing. So like in doing that test run, that longer test run, not just like figuring out tricks, you know, tricks we can do and stuff, but fades out a lot there. Damn it. I'm just gonna skip. Nice. Yeah, figuring out little tricks, right? So like I said, you have like four scenes, and in each scene you can like have your own screen, you know, to cut to. And like adding all those things up, trying not to have this be overwhelming or confusing or anything, but like to add all those things up, that equates to like one page for YouTube, one page for Google, one page for Reddit, one page for a random movie playing, you know, that's four. So that'd be like my computer. And on your computer, you have four. You have your own YouTube, your own Google, your own Reddit, your own movie, right? Playing in the background at simultaneously. So you can at any time cut to any one of those four screens, right? One of those screens will be a main page that has a webcam on you. One has a webcam on me. So we have one angle on each of us, right? And then the other fancy trick we can do, which I'm pretty sure will work, is we plug that thing into it, and that will be a secondary feed. So we can have a room cut, you know, like what the room looks like, cut right to that, you know.
That'd be legit.
Or just another angle, you know. But
I see that.
So a lot of things. It's like, it's crazy because it's like all these ideas and seeing it could actually work, you know.
So you're thinking more like we're broadcasting live, broadcasting.
Mm-hmm. And editing it as we go, you know, cutting between things. Like, I'll show you the video. It's not a great video, but like I said, I'm like testing out all that stuff. There's parts in there that work. Like there's parts where it's like I cut to Reddit, watch someone streaming and talk about them, and then I cut to the Strokes playing.
That's epic.
And then I cut to Raging Bull playing, and then I cut to...
You need good internet, huh?
I don't have a great internet, but maybe, you know.
Good streaming.
To stream it, yeah. But just to record it, like, that's as far as I could go before it would start slowing down. If I added anything else, like the fifth video, the internet couldn't take it, you know?
Yeah.
But, yeah, I mean, like, you have all those things you can cut to, and then it starts making sense. Like, because then you can see, okay, I'm going to go here, but then while I'm here, I'm going to type in on Google what I'm going to be looking for next.
Smart.
And, yeah, so it's like, you know.
I dig it.
I feel like if you saw it, it would click, you know, it makes sense. It's something I think we could both do. We could both simultaneously be doing it, recording, and then we have, like, whole show, you know, with on my end I would have like eight things to cut to, you would have eight things to cut to, and then when we edit it we could cut it any way we want. So
hell,
it's
yeah.
Like, you know, it's
I'm
just
down.
yeah stuff to think about.
So like we still have music.
Oh yeah, like what I was thinking, so that's a whole nother thing, right, is in uploading all these videos I've been learning little bits about YouTube, right, like what they will censor. And so when I upload our shows, for instance, right, it'll only censor the songs that like come in super clearly through the audio, you know. So there's a certain level thing where if we're under a certain level we can play whatever we want, we won't get strikes. Yeah. Because like if you look on there, what's getting detected are like the songs they're playing loud,
right?
So we stay low, YouTube won't detect it, they'll just hear us talking.
Interesting.
And, you know, so that's one way to cheat it.
So like this volume right here.
Yeah, if we have it like this volume and we're talking over it, YouTube can't tell what the music is because we're talking over it so much.
So these listeners are going to be focused more on what we have to say.
For the YouTube, yeah.
Right.
But for this new show, it's whatever we want it to be. We could literally, I mean like, while I'm doing it in the show, I'm like, what else can I do, you know? And then that's what the show is it's just that feeling of what else can I do, you know?
Right.
And that's driving the show, that's driving what I'm cutting to, what I'm talking about.
Interesting.
You know, so it's completely unplanned. Like, just, we're on the internet. What do you want to do? You know?
Freeform.
Exactly. Yeah.
I dig that. I'm curious how that'll work.
Yeah. So there's that, right? There's that. But then another thing I found out in uploading these last two, I had live tracks playing on both of them. I had live concerts playing for the music track, for the whole thing, right? YouTube only caught like 30 seconds of it. It flagged me for those 30 seconds.
Oh, wow.
So that tells me YouTube's only looking for studio songs. They only can detect like a studio version.
That makes sense.
Yeah, because like the other thing was the 30 seconds it picked up were the super clear parts, which sound just like the studio, you know? Mm. So I was like, okay, so if we use live music, which would go with the show too, because we say we had a live guest, you know?
Right, then acoustic versions and bullshit.
Exactly, we do mixed tracks, which don't have anything for YouTube to check for, you know? We could get into it and mix our own music. You know, if we put a filter over it, like a phaser or something, that'll make it impossible for it to detect. So that's a whole nother way to cheat YouTube.
Yeah, sure, yeah.
And then I think Vimeo is also lax, way more lax, so we could look into that too. But yeah.
Hell yeah.
So it's going.
I'm down.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Oh yeah. A favored house Atlantic. Can you look that up? By Coheed and Cambia.
Oh, this is a good song. I like this one.
New upgraded Axe body wash.
It's rock. Play it.
I mean, I'd make an exception.
I remember you hearing that.
Huh?
I feel like I have heard that before.
Yeah? This band?
Mm-hmm.
I haven't heard of it. What do you think? To compromise the intention of the show?
Fuck. That's a good point. Is this someone close to you?
This is that girl.
That one girl?
Yeah.
Is she just not listening to our show?
I mean, she said she's listening, and I asked if she had a song request, and she was like, I could go for some of this.
I don't like your music. I think it'll be better if you play my music.
I know. Is that the same? That's the song? It's a bit of a clash, yeah.
We could. I'm just saying, because the second half of the show is going to be a different vibe.
It's
going to
be all mixed, yeah. Yeah, that's a good point, yeah. I mean, this song is like a slower funk song. This is like a hippie song. This is like a slower funk song. This is, these are all experimental.
Mm-hmm. When do we go to 5:30?
Bucket.
And just play our requests after.
Just play our requests, yeah. Yeah, why not? We'll just play requests through the end of the show.
Okay, like, as we come back, like, okay, we're going to end off the show. Now we're going to play all our listener requests
coming up.
From all you callers.
Okay.
But let's still shout them out during the break.
So should I, if we're doing that, should I, yeah, we'll shout them out. Should I move this
Chelsea
song to the end?
What do you think? Yeah.
Yeah, just so it makes sense.
I told her it's going to be on the second half of the show anyways.
Okay. I was thinking of switching Wiki Wacky with it. Switching these two.
Okay.
Or doing like this. How about that?
Your call. Wiki Wacky's kind of like this vibe.
Okay. These two are slower, so... That'll be like the lull.
Shout out to Scott and Chelsea. And then you shout out that girl.
Okay. Okay, we got about 7 minutes till we're back. We should play Scotty's song at the end. If we're gonna play everyone's, yeah.
That's what I was thinking.
Okay.
I like this song.
Nice. 3 minutes after this one. Okay. Lead in Cambria. Okay, and Country Joe. Fixing to die. I feel like I'm fixing to die. Okay, so we'll come back, we'll go. We've been getting flooded with requests. Just want to say thanks to everyone for calling in. We're going to have your songs coming up at the end of the show.
Mm-hmm.
You say that? What do you think?
You got lucky, Scott.
You got lucky, Scotty. No, we'll call him Scott, yeah. You got lucky, Scott. We're going to close the song. We're going to close the show with your song. Man. What are we going to do if more people call, you know?
You got to have 2 hours then.
Hey, we tried. We couldn't, you know.
People love
us. Yeah, we fit as much show in an hour we can. Sometimes it spills over. We're only at 1:08 with this whole thing, so. Same deal, I'm gonna let it play for a second, fade us in, I mean.
Love this song.
It's nice. We're still good on there.
I remember I saw this live at Outsideland.
Yeah.
It was incredible. But it cut off. They're having technical difficulties.
Oh man. Damn it.
Biggest upset of the whole concert.
Damn. So when we come back, I'll just go right into my songs. My last songs.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Welcome back. You're listening to the Massive Action Radio Show. And if you've been listening with us for the past half hour, we just got through another musical set, starting off with Alec by Dalton. After that was Cape Fear by Elder Island. And after that was Teardrops by Neil Francis.
That was a great set, man.
Thanks.
We got some more music ahead for you guys. Thank you guys for calling as well. Shout out to Scotty. Shout out to Chelsea. Shout out to
Bobby. Thank you for the request.
Yep, I had a message as well. Shout out to Jocelyn. So thank you guys. You guys really make up the show.
Yeah,
some of the music that I played afterwards was Sexy Ways by the Funkadelics. Followed that up with Soul Power 74 by Maceo and the Max. That's the Maceo, by the way. That's the Maceo from
Maceo.
From James Brown's musical compilations. So he's a legend.
Very cool.
And then to cap off that, I played the new legend, The Internet. And that song was famous. We got some more great tracks for you coming up.
Yeah, that's right. And if you're by a phone, you know, go ahead and give us a call at 530-752-2777. We really would like to hear from you. And
don't forget, you can listen to us on Alexa.
That's right.
So just tell Alexa, play KDVS 90.3 FM, and she'll listen. She's a great listener.
You just reminded me, actually. You can ask Siri, too.
Is that right?
Yeah, you can ask Siri to just say, hey, Siri, play KDVS. And it works. Yeah.
That's nice. Well, hey, man. We want to hear you guys. Give us a call, and we hope you enjoy the music. Let's get back to it.
Let's get on with the show. Very nice.
Nicely done. Nice.
Cool. We're at 4:30. Making good time.
Hell yeah. This is a 5-minute song?
This is a 5-minute song. It's kind of a long one. Yeah.
Yeah, so we're going to be good.
Oh yeah, we're going to be good. We're 5 minutes, 6 minutes. Can't do math right now. So 5, 11, 14, 15-ish. Yeah, we should be good. We should be really good on time.
Hell yeah.
Awesome, dude.
You got Scott's on?
Yep. It's last. We're gonna close with it.
My girlfriend said, make sure you guys upload it to YouTube so I can tune in later. Oh yeah, she watches those.
Oh yeah? Nice, sweet. I'm glad somebody does. I did put it up there, and I had put it up there and watched it a couple times, maybe like 5 times, and then I put it public on 420, right? Because I was like, fuck it, let's see if anybody stumbles on it on 420, you know?
Right.
And then later that night I checked, and we had like 14 views.
Nice.
So I was like, that wasn't me, you know? I wonder what happened.
You know, on Reddit, there's a subreddit where you can upload your amateur videos.
Yeah, I'm part of the small YouTube community.
Oh.
I haven't put anything on there, but like, for instance, I'll see people put anything on there, and then there's like fucking 300 comments. And I'm
right.
Like, holy shit, you know? Yeah.
Do it, dude.
But we should do it, yeah, for sure.
Let's get it Reddit.
Yeah.
Let's get it R-Span.
All of it, yeah. An R-Span? That'd be cool, actually.
You got guys just fucking looking like hobos in Kentucky playing banjo.
That's true. Dude, the streams are... That's why I think cutting to a stream would be really funny. Because they're just doing whatever the fuck, you know?
Right.
Or we could just cut in and be like, what the fuck are they doing? You know, like...
Like, is this real?
Yeah, is this real, you know? Yeah, it's...
With the music in the background. So you're listening to the music, but you're watching.
You're watching us fuck around on the internet while listening to a live show. Yeah.
So that's one way to get their attention to listen to our show.
Yeah.
I dig that.
It's like, you know, we're going to show you a live concert. You can check it out if you want. But we're also going to cruise around on the internet. And just fuck around, you know? That's the video part.
I dig that.
Yeah.
You're hanging out with us.
Exactly. Where do you want to go, you know? What would be great is if we could get on a chat room, too, at the same time. Be like, we're live. Talk to us. We're live in the studio. You're live with us, you know?
There's
trying to get people to talk.
That Kill Tony show I sent you, afterwards they have an after show.
Oh, nice.
And the DJ guy, he He goes in like this virtual world, like Roblox or some shit, and he just chats with his fans and then gives like updates of like what went on with the show,
that's really
people
cool.
thought about it.
Yeah, that's how you connect with
right.
your audience, you know. Yeah, that's really cool. I like that.
No Scotties.
No Scotties.
Fucking hairball. Fuck is wrong with people?
Seriously, what the hell? This isn't James Brown singing it? Oh wait, no, this is a different song.
Okay, so afterwards I got, let me write down so I know how to shout it out. Got bad sounds.
Oh, I gotta change this one.
I just realized what that means.
I want a wiki wacky.
Hey, he's not saying the word.
That's right.
Big leg girl.
Huh?
He said big leg girl.
Big leg girl. Oh, here's the fucking mic covers.
Oh. fuck is this really gonna do?
It's gonna save COVID.
Right. Even though I can fucking see through it. Literally, what the fuck is this bullshit? Even,
it's like the shittiest cover ever, too.
Fucking some type of like fiber, carbon fiber. Some bullshit.
It's like the same material they make shower caps out of.
Right. Bullshit. I bet you could get water through that.
Oh yeah, you could get COVID through that.
That's what I'm saying. This is all just fucking lame. It says not trash.
I know.
What the fuck is it? Where's it?
It's their collections.
Is there a marketing here?
Got a red pen. Now you can work with it.
It's your mom.
That's great. Well, two slow songs back to back don't work.
The next one's kind of slow. Oh, it's...
Is it?
Kinda.
As long as it picks it up.
But I feel like Enough's gonna blend into Divine, and then Divine's gonna blend into...
Hide Your Water, dude. That's enough.
And then that's gonna blend into You and I. You and I is gonna blend in...
Is that Noel? Who is that?
I'm not trying to talk to him.
Maybe he's trying to talk to us, though. But yeah.
Hell yeah. So far, so good.
So far, so good. Hey, how's it going?
Good.
Hey, what's up?
What's up? How are you guys?
Good. How are you?
Good. Doing well. Yeah, so I came here just doing a little audit on my shows today, so...
For sure.
Came in for your show today.
Okay.
Can you leave your water bottle outside?
Yeah, that's...
Yeah. How you guys doing?
Pretty good.
Anything broken? How's the computer working?
It's working great.
No problems.
Yeah, really? So far, no problems?
No problems.
Can I check it real quick? Actually?
Yeah.
Of thank you.
To search up things on Windows. I don't know the kind of
to do what?
To search up things on Windows.
There should be like a search. Should be a search bar right there when you at least when I open it.
I don't use Windows.
Oh, okay, yeah. I mean, at mine at home, there's usually a search bar there.
Yeah, I know. I thought that's what I thought, too.
Yeah.
Left-hand side of your taskbar. Next to the window.
No, it's not there.
No, that's not what I thought. Please.
I'm actually gonna ask you about the Calendly link.
Yeah, what's up?
We were trying to, we sent our approval in, but we haven't got the Calendly link for May.
For May, so yeah. we're gonna send that out like en masse. No one has gotten it yet,
okay.
So like we're still working on like the system that works and stuff.
Gotcha.
Let me just see real quick.
Yeah, so it should bring us up to like 54 or so.
Talk for like a minute and a half.
Just say goodbye and then go. We got the request coming up to close out the show.
Someone called in.
Oh?
Yeah, someone called in.
Yeah, we got two callers actually.
Nice. Yeah. I'm glad people still listen to this thing.
Yeah, it's been nice.
It's good.
Yeah.
Oh, this is exciting. how's training?
It was great.
Yeah.
Went pretty smooth.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And you're done. Like, you don't have any tasks or anything done. Like, or do tasks to do.
Oh no.
Like volunteer tasks.
I got all.
Did you do all of them? Or
I did all of them.
You did some of them.
I did all of them.
Did you? Was it? Because I don't remember what class you were in. Were you in the class where you get to choose which ones you do?
There was like a list with like two per each department, and yeah, you get to pick like one or two.
Yeah, yeah.
Most of them had at least two.
I'm glad it went well.
Yeah, it was
Let me know
cool.
if anything could improve anything on that.
Oh yeah, no, I think it was great.
Yeah. I also just wanted to also follow up on something that you probably know, the disciplinary. There was like a complaint that was filed.
Yeah.
Dating on programming director father. Y'all, I just wanted to follow up on it because we never set a time to meet or anything.
For sure.
So I thought you guys chose today, so talk it over, okay? So tell me your side of the story. Like, why did you not want? Why? Because I remember in the email you said you didn't think it was necessary to meet, or like you came mutually to a decision that it's not necessary to meet. I don't know if you meant mutually between you two or between you and Jaden, but what did you mean by that? For the meeting.
Yeah, for the meeting. Yeah. Well, Kyle's really out of it, to be honest.
Okay.
And I just figured there's no hard feelings in the first place. There shouldn't have been. My whole concern was that there shouldn't be any texting between me. And I tried to make that clear to Jaden that I want the texting to be done with other people as well, so that way there's nothing misconstrued.
Okay.
I wanted you to be included in the text chat.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted Kyle to be included in the text chat. And whoever's the vice GM, you know. Because I wanted that because we want to stay out of trouble and we just want to be on there.
Understood. And then before we got into the tech channels, how was that? What was the kind of conversation like?
Well, I was just, I was kind of irritated because the show was already canceled.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, we were under the assumption that we could have two shows back to back. Show's already canceled and she was asking, well...
And we also, to clear that up, we understand that assumption, so I think by next quarter we're going to try to change that.
Cause
you know, it's kind of confusing a lot of people.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I think we're going to allow that now from now on. But
cool.
Due to like what happened with you guys and also like it's happened to other people.
Yeah, yeah.
So yeah, continue.
Yeah, so we didn't think it was necessary because, you know, we thought we did an adequate job of explaining ourselves. We weren't looking for any trouble. It was just a misunderstanding.
Oh, but how did the conversation go between you and Jaden before? I got into the conversation. I don't know if Kyle was in the group chat.
I got in like about 5 minutes before you got
I thought it was okay. I mean, it was
I was getting irritated because the text kept happening to me personally. Mm. And I kept saying, please refrain from the texting to me personally. Mm. Let's stick to the group chat that I already made. Because I think I added Kyle and they added you as well.
What was irritating about the text that happened to you personally?
Well, the show is already canceled.
Uh-huh.
So I don't understand what more discussion needed to take place.
Uh-huh.
You know?
Yeah. Did you understand why it was canceled?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
But the fact that it was already canceled, any other discussion was kind of unnecessary.
Mm-hmm.
I understand why you guys did it.
Mm-hmm.
It just wasn't sure what else needed to happen.
So I was gonna say we also just worked out. I mean, like,
yeah, it was like, sure. What, 8 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah, sure. he texted me. I rolled out of bed and I was like, what's going on? And you know, so I mean, truth be told, we were a little cranky, you know, and didn't understand what was going on.
We interrupt your programming. This is a national emergency. Important instructions will follow.